Well, here is your 7 days magic moment from game three of this Turkish Airlines Euro League playoff matchup, and it's Kenny Gabriel who got in towards the baseline for the big sledgehammer dunk with the left hand. His only score, his only shot of this game. Not a night that Panathinaikos will want to remember, but a play that he perhaps will see over and over again.